Authority has finally cleared the use of Covidex as a supplementary treatment for viral infections, including COVID-19. However, the NDA says and maintains the drug is not to be used as a cure for COVID-19. Pharmacies have also been issued a stern memo against overcharging in the sale of the drug.
Covidex, a herbal medicine manufactured by Mbarara University scientists led by Professor Patrick Ogwang, has for some time generated debate over its efficacy in treating COVID patients. After various assessments and inspection of the factory manufacturing the drug, the National Drug Authority has finally approved its use to support treatment of viral infections, including COVID.
National Drug Authority informs the public that after a record time of 14 days of engagements with the innovators and assistance of the product information, Covidex has been notified to be sold in licensed drug outlets for supportive treatment in management of viral infections, but not as a cure of COVID-19.
During a news conference today at the media center in Kampala, the NDA Executive Director David Nahamia stressed that the drug does not cure COVID-19. He advised the public to immediately contact their offices in case of any side effects.
The product should be used under guidance of a professional health worker. Notification is an initial approval granted to herbal medicines based on evaluation of scientific data, confirmed quality, safety and efficacy of the drug.
Further clinical trials for Covidex are still ongoing.
National Drug Authority will continue to monitor the safety of Covidex through our post-market surveillance activities. We will call upon the public to immediately report any side effects from the use of this product to our toll-free line, which is mentioned there, which is 0800-101-999.
As the demand for Covidex soars, pharmacists have been warned against overcharging its users. The drug, whose price started at 3,000 shillings, is said to have soared to 25,000 shillings in cost. This story was compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news in Kampala.